Good morning all of you. I hope you all are doing good. So yesterday we were on lesson number 19 from the town to the village. That explanation was over and book exercises, fill in the blanks, make sentences and grammar portion was also over of this lesson. But question answers were left. So today we are going to be starting our question answers of lesson number 19. And then we will continue to chapter number 20. So, for question answers of this lesson, here all question answers are given of lesson number 19. I hope this is visible to all of you and I will be sharing the PDF of this lesson with all of you so that you can complete your work in the notebook. So today we are starting with our question answers of lesson number 19. First question is, how do the people live in the neighborhood of the boy? How do the people live in the neighborhood of the boy? People in neighborhood of the boy live together peacefully, happily and friendly. People in the neighborhood of the boy live together peacefully, happily and friendly. Our second question is,
are present in a village.
Next is our lesson number 20. Come to next lesson. Lesson number 20 is Little Things. Little Things. First, let's start reading. Little drops of water, little grains of sand make the mighty ocean and the beauteous land. And little and the little movements, humble though they may be, make the mighty ages of eternity. Little deeds of kindness, little words of love make our earth an Eden like the heaven above. So our little errors lead the soul away from the path of virtue into sin's stray. Little seeds of mercy sown by youthful hands grow to bless the nations far in heaven lands. Glory then forever be to God on high, beautiful and loving to eternity. So this was our poem of On Little Things. That's it for today. I hope this class was effective for you.